Asserting that J&K sports infra was among the best in the country, Lieutenant Governor Girish Chandra Murmu on Friday advocated for setting up 3 sports academies in the Union Territory. Chairing the 57th Journal Body cum 133rd Standing Committee meeting of J&K Sports Council, the Lieutenant Governor directed for submission of proposal for the establishment of 3 sports academies in the UT and also issued directions for proper fencing and boundary walls of the ongoing sports infrastructural projects. Terming J&K sports infrastructure as among the best in the country, the Lieutenant Governor called for bringing policy reforms for proper maintenance of the sports infrastructure in the UT.